Yo, what is good guys, back again with me Mato. Today in this video I'll be showing you guys the process I made graphic streetwear shirt design like this. As usual, we see the entire process from scratch. Basically, I'm gonna manipulate image and try to make a cool design using Adobe Photoshop. And hopefully guys, after watch this video, you can get some inspiration or idea into your artwork. So without further ado, open up the Photoshop and let's get right to it. Come on. Alright guys, first of all, I'm gonna create new document and start with 3000 by 3000 pixel with absolutely resolution 300 and name it with graphic shirt. Now I'm gonna drop all my image into my document. I'm gonna make some composition with the lips, ballad and candy over there. Basically, I'm going with the idea to the lips by the ballad and try to combine it with the candy pack so it seems like a truly candy. But in this design, the lips become my point of view, and I think I have something called idea to start with and really hope that's become epic design. So let's see. Now I'm gonna make selection with the lips and swipe all the part that I don't want it. Usually I'm use a pen tool to get the perfect selection to the lips image. By the way, I put the download links for all this image in the description for those of you who want to get them. Now I'm gonna speed it up the process a little bit, so stay tuned. Alright guys, now let's make a deal with the candy pack. Obviously, before I go any further, I'm going to adjust the color to make it match with the lip image. I play a little bit with the hue saturation and play with the level to get the balance of contrast to the design. And after the color tone and the contrast pop in the composition, I cut the candy and leave a little from the tip of the candy image and put it right at both ends of the lip image. Alright guys, now let's drop the ballad image and put it in the middle of the lip and let's make some adjustment to that so it looks like biting or holding the ballad over there. The step that I use here is no different from my previous step. I'm just following the path. Now I'm gonna speed it up the process a little bit, so stay tuned. Alright guys, for make this composition being alive, now let's add the shadow over there. I'm just using a regular soft brush and smoothly spread my brush to the right area. You can follow my brush setup if you want it. Sometimes I play with opacity value and change the blend mode to the overlay if I feel too much while I adding this stuff. Now you can see the entire process. Let's go. Oh. Alright guys, to make this design more cooler, actually I want to change the color of the teeth with a gold color, so it will add a bit of contrast to the overall composition. I make a path following the teeth with the pen tool so I have a shape covering my teeth, and change the color with a gold color, and change the blend mode from normal to color burn so it makes more blended and unified with my teeth. Alright guys, to make this design not too flat, let's add some texture of it. I choose my pattern texture and add plastic overlay to the surface of the lip. Actually, I add all this stuff just want to get extra detail, so it will look more perfect when I see this design later. By the way guys, if you really want to have this texture, you can directly to comment below, I'll be pack it up for you and it's totally free for you guys. Anyways, if you wanted to know about my technique while I use this stuff, I have made a tutorial of it. You can check it out this video in the pop-up on the top right corner, and I hope this is gonna be helpful for you guys. Now I'm gonna speed it up the entire process, so stay tuned. Alright, after all the image set and perfectly pop in the composition I want, now I'm gonna adjust the color to the design with camera raw filter and play randomly with the slider to get the best results. Lastly, I add a simple title for this design just to make it more standard obviously. Please just ignore the meaning of the title that I wrote. Honestly, it doesn't mean anything guys, it's totally for a joke. Anyways, I'm also put the download link of my phone in description so you can have it too. Now I think this step will be the final touch to the design before I move on to the next step, so let's go. Alright, after doing so many things happened to my work, and finally I got the perfect adjustment to the design, and honestly the result is so amazing, I'm so happy with it. So let's put it into the black shirt mockup, let's go. Alright guys, so that it's all for today. I hope you learned something new from this video. I'll be uploading another video later this week, so make sure you subscribe so you don't want to miss out. Follow me on Instagram for more behind the scenes. Thanks for watching my video. See you on the next one. Peace.